Hello friend, welcome. I'm your Reiki Master Neil Cooper, fully qualified, and today you come to me for a full Reiki healing, which will be done on the healing couch. And we're going to use crystals today to cleanse and balance each chakra, to draw out any negative energies and rebalance them. Also, we're going to use white sage in your aura just to cleanse any negative energies away from your aura and break any psychic ties you need to. And then we'll move on and have a full Reiki healing session. Right, if you're ready, we'll go over and have a nice relaxing healing on the healing bed. Okay friend, just hop up on the bed and make yourself comfortable. Okay friend, just relax. Just gonna hold your shoulder. Just ask you to take in three deep breaths, breathing in positive energy as you breathe into your stomach. Allow that breath to go all the way into your stomach. And breathe out and deeply relax. And breathe in again, breathing in rainbow colors, all the way down into the pit of your stomach. And breathe out and relax. One more time, breathing in all the way down to the pit of your stomach and breathing out and really relaxing, allowing your whole body to relax, your whole body and mind becoming more peaceful and relaxed. I'm just going to ground you on your shoulders, just to help you form that earthly connection. We just put protection around you of white light, and it comes within you and all around you out into your aura space. Just protecting and grounding you, and keeping you all safe and sound from any negative vibrations or influences on the physical or spiritual planes of existence. It covers your whole body and goes throughout your whole aura. That's it, friend. Okay, I'm just going to go behind you and draw some Reiki symbols and push into your aura. Just push the distant healing symbol, which helps karma, into your aura. The power symbol. That will put the greatest power of Reiki on you. And the Reiki emotional mental symbol. Just pushing it in the aura into the top of your head. That's it, just relax. Just going to draw in a couple of Karuna Reiki and Terame Reiki symbols. The first one is Zona. This will heal you at any distance, at any time, and help the power of Reiki. Then we draw in the hearth. This symbol help mental, emotional needs and karma. That's it. I'm just going to place some crystals on you now, just to cleanse and balance the chakra system. And this allows for the free flow of energy all around your being. These are slightly different to normal crystal healings. These red jasper root with the Sanskrit symbol on, for healing in Reiki. So
So we use different crystals and we charge them and cleanse them before we use them. I'm just going to put this just above your knees between your legs. That will balance and harmonize the root chakra. Next is this one, which is orange jade. And this one will balance your sacral chakra, which is orange. I'll just put it just below your belly button. Next, yellow jade for the solar plexus chakra, which is your gut feeling chakra. Very psychic and intuitive, just to cleanse and balance. Next is green aventurine for your heart chakra, which is green in color. That will harmonize and balance your heart chakra. Next is lapis. I'm going to put that on your throat chakra to harmonize, cleanse and balance your throat chakra. Might be a little cold. And next, this one, which is a blue aventurine, which is for, although it's not that blue, is for your brow chakra here. So just going to place it on your brow. That's it, just a little cold as it goes on. That will balance and heal your brow and cleanse your inner eye, which we see through. And the last one, which will go above the top of your head, is amethyst. So that will balance and cleanse and heal your crown chakra, which is your spiritual connection. That's it, just two more crystals that I'm going to put on now. So this is a rose quartz heart. Really good for helping you with any emotional needs. So we're just going to put this over your heart as well. And last of all is this big piece of granite. Very good for balancing the solar plexus chakra, but also it will draw any anxiety or negative energies out into it and store them within it. So just place that on your solar plexus. Okay, friend. Just relax now. And they will just do their own work during the healing. That's it, relax. Just let yourself relax and drift into a peaceful state. I'm just going to quickly go over each of the crystals with Reiki energy to go through and down into your chakras, starting from your root. Might become aware of warmth coming down into your chakra system as I go over these chakras. finally above your head, your crown chakra. Okay, just relax. I'm just going to smudge your aura with white sage now. I'll get you to hold your breath as I fan it over your face, I'll tell you when. So just relax. Just going to do above your head with this white sage. Okay, just do over your head. Okay, just take a breath in now, just hold your breath. Do over your crown, your brow. Okay, just gonna blow it in. Okay, just hold your breath again. That's it, breathe out. Smudge it over your aura. Okay, just hold your breath again. That's it. All around your aura. That's it, that's that done. It's quite potent at cleansing the aura. Okay, we're just going to relax and enjoy a nice Reiki healing now. So, that's got a beautiful fragrance, that white sage. Just breathe it into yourself, into your whole being, into your spirit, into your soul, into your emotions, into your mind. Just breathe out and relax and enjoy the healing. That's it, friend. Just really let yourself relax. Really let go. Of all your daily cares and worries. That's it. Allow this gentle healing balm to help your every need, whatever it may be. Okay, I'm just going to do some Reiki dry bathing on you. And that's just running down the aura, sweeping negative energy off of you. And in non-sensitive areas, just touching your body and sweeping the negative aura away from you. Just touching the side of your head, the top of your head. Going down over your face, hands off over your chest, down your body. Just off your shoulders. That's it, friend. That gets rid of the negative energy. Now you should be able to resonate and vibrate more freely. Your energy should be able to travel around your body. You may feel tingly sensations as you find yourself relaxing more and more deeply, allowing that good energy to come all around you, feeling those tingles on the top of your head. That's it, friend. Lovely, warm, gentle tingles. That's it. Feeling those lovely, warm, gentle tingles coming around you, sweeping over your body. Harmonizing your body, harmonizing your soul, harmonizing your spirit, and harmonizing your mind. Letting all your troubles go, allowing yourself to be free. That's it, friend. Allow yourself to be free. Free of all your worries and cares. Just soaking up that beautiful energy being imparted to you with our love. My spirit healing guide Suling helps to impart these beautiful, loving, healing energies. Feeling yourself tingle. Feeling the tingles all around you. Bringing up goosebumps. Really let go now. Really relax. Finding yourself drifting into a deeper and deeper state of relaxation. Taking away your stress. Taking away your anxiety, lifting it from your body. Sweeping your aura. Cleansing. That's it, friend. Your whole being feeling limp and relaxed. That's it. Allow yourself to go deeper and deeper into an ever more peaceful and relaxed state. Nothing to fear, nothing to worry about. Peace and serenity and tranquility coming upon you. That's it, friend. allowing your whole body to go loose and limp and relaxed. Finding yourself nice and comfortable. And allow yourself to go deeper. Just drifting off into that nice, peaceful state. Take in a nice breath and breathe out and relax while these crystals and this Reiki and ASMR tingles. Okay, just let yourself increasing your relaxation, allowing our love to flow with this energy to help your every need, whatever that is. Allowing your whole body to harmonize. Just holding the back of your head. Just letting you harmonize. How does that feel, friend? No need to worry or fear. Everything will be all right. Shh, 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 shh. Just allow yourself to drift to sleep if you wish. Calm your fears. And just allow all those things that are bottled up inside of you to be released. Just let me take them away, and the source will collect them. And good energy will come within you to replenish you and help you be whole. Just removing any debris in your aura, just energies. Keep it nice and bright and clean. That's it. Just around your head. The top of your crown, down the side of your head, down your neck. relaxing now. Allow yourself to drift into the most peaceful, serene state of total relaxation. Going to sleep if you want to, being free. That's it, friend. Just going to remove the crystal. Find yourself going really deep now. Just totally letting go. Don't hold on to anything. Just let your whole body, your whole being relax. Don't hold on. Let your whole being relax. Totally letting go. We let those healing energies flood throughout you to do their maximum good. Just feel yourself light and floaty, like you're a current of air in the wind, just drifting free, like a beautiful current in the air, flowing over a beautiful meadow or a beautiful beach, somewhere that's beautiful, the top of a mountain. You could be anywhere you wanted to be. That's it, friend. Harmonizing your whole body. From your feet to the tip of your head, the top of your head, to the tip of your feet. That's it. Just really relaxing, really relaxing, really relaxing. That's it. Just letting that good energy flow. sometimes you feel a release as the Reiki removes what it needs to take away. It soon passes. Keep relaxing. Just enjoy this healing. Just enjoy the healing, friend. Allowing yourself to let go. That's it. You've had a good healing. Just going to ground you again. Just bring you back into the here and now. Just close your aura down to a normal state in your chakras and smooth your
just get you to pick one of these glasses before you take your crystal. So you've got your root chakra, base of your spine, sacral, which is just in your abdomen, solar plexus below the ribcage, heart chakra, throat chakra, brow chakra, indigo or purple, and violet for your spiritual crown chakra. Pick any one you feel most intuitively drawn to. Okay, friend, if you pick any of these crystals you feel drawn to, just any crystal, very healing blue, amethyst for peace, rose quartz for emotional healing, green is very for nature and balance, different colours for the solar plexus chakra and the sacral chakra, also for protection. Pick any crystal you like, friend, just to take home with you. That's it, friend. Good choice. Hope to see you again soon. Love and light. Neil.